game that's here in Knoxville, we're going to try to win those games. Those are must-win games for us. And I think that we did a good job down at the end of the game.
How did you keep your head? I mean, you missed your first scoreless until about the last 5 seconds of the first half. How did you, I mean, were you getting frustrated? And how did you just keep maintaining your focus?
No, I wasn't getting frustrated at all. I felt like our boys were getting really good looks down there. And that's our first look on offense anyways, to get the ball to Jarnell. He gets fouled a lot. And we just kept telling him to go strong.
What was the difference for you in the second half?
I mean, I was aggressive in the first half. I guess the difference is the shots are going in, I guess.
Hey, Jordan, can this game be a spark? I mean, you guys finally finished down the stretch, you know, and now all of a sudden getting over the hump. Think that this can spark some sort of a run on the winning streak?
I mean, it can, but we're just trying to take every game one at a time. Before the game, I was telling everybody, we're not trying to win five straight. We're just trying to win the game tonight, and we'll go on to next Tuesday and worry about that game. We'll just keep doing it like that.
Jarnell had a tough stretch leading up to today. He played well against Mississippi State, but how much have you talked to him about going through that tough stretch?
He really just been frustrated how he gets fouled a lot and refs don't call it. But at the end of the day, we're just trying to keep telling Jarnell to go strong. Keep finishing strong.
Can you tell the difference in him when he is playing well, especially within a game?
Oh yeah, I mean, Jarnell played great tonight. It was obvious. He was getting every rebound at on offense and defense.
When you hit that bucket to go up two, and then they called the timeout, you were pumped. You were pumped after that, going into the timeout. Just talk about the difference of the feeling at the end of the game to actually feel like that versus when you're down and you guys have to be the ones to call out a timeout.
I mean, it definitely feels good to know that. That right now we just have to get a stop instead of feeling like we got to get a stop and score to another stop. So, I mean, that was a great feeling. I don't know if we got a stop to let the next possession, but I don't know.
I think Stokes got a steal.